Okay, I have another. Okay, it fell just like the last time. That's cool. My 2017 score blaster box. Got this for 20 bucks at Target. And it's my second one of these. My first one I got a Geno Atkins Pro Bowl relic. So that was pretty good. Here we go. Score. Hashtag, who do you collect? Okay. So, here are all of the packs. Okay. First pack. It says fun stuff to open. Fun stuff to open, people. Fun stuff to open. Alright. We got a Jalen Richard. We got Lawrence Timmons, Todd Gurley, Meredith, Clinton Dix, Jordan Howard, Robert Mathis. Here's the inserts. So we got a no fly zone, AP, left, the Vikings. Let's see, we got 30 fantasy points, Latavius Murray, fantasy stars. And then we got our rookies, so Jamal Adams, rookie. We got Mitch Trubisky, rookie, and Solomon Thomas, rookie. Nothing in that one. That's okay, because we still have 12 more. Let me see. 12 cards per pack, so 11 packs. 132 cards. Alright, this one smells good. Okay, we got an Andrew Whitworth, cool looking jersey. Oh, I forgot to say, this Robert Mathis that I got was a gold border. I forgot to say that. All right, we got a Donta Hightower. We got a Taylor Gabriel, Tavon Austin, Justin Hu, a Julius Thomas. Oh, and this is cool. We got a drive team, New York Giants, which is my second favorite team, gold border. So, Eli Manning, Rashad Jennings, and OBJ. That's cool. And it's gold border. Alright, we got a Vic Beasley Jr., Sack Attack, super fast. And we got a John Ross Hype rookie. I like those cards. We got Chad Kelly rookie, a Chad Hinson rookie, and a James Quick rookie. Alright, nothing in that one. Alright, this one, I think this one either has a filler card or like something good in it because it weighs a lot more than the other ones. So we got Jarvis. We got Mohamed Sanu. Peppers. Colin Kaepernick. We got Brandon Marshall. Sean Lee. Juan Alexander. Alright, here's Jameis Winston Snow Colors. That's a cool picture. We got 38 fantasy points, fantasy stars, no other than Zeke the Freak. That one's a good insert. Samaje Perine, I think that's how you say it, rookie. Cam Robinson, rookie. And a Jabril Peppers, rookie. Alright, I was wrong. There's nothing heavy in that one. Okay. I hope I get a Pro Bowl relic again. I really want an OBJ because I'm a fan of him. Okay, let's see. We got Mike Wallace, a Joe Flacco, my brother's favorite player. We have Sterling Shepard, Amir Abdullah, J.J. Nelson. I like how these are full picture. Geno Atkins, that's who I got as my relic last time in my patch. Okay, so we got Gary Barnage as the last base in this pack. And we got, this is a nice card. We got a Color Rush Ezekiel Elliott. Hang on. I accidentally put these in the wrong pile. Hang on. There we go. Okay. Got Rush Zeke. That looks really cool. We have a draft Christian McCaffrey. This is a really cool card. He's going to do really good this year. We got Fred Ross rookie. We got Chris Godwin rookie. And an Elijah Qualls rookie. Alright, so nothing out of any of these so far. Hopefully, though, we can get some. How far is it until the airport? Okay, good. I'll have time to do this. So, CJ, I forgot how to say this dude's name. Got an Eli Manning. Ted Ginn. Nice. Julian Edelman. I hate the Patriots, though. But he's got a Wendell Smallwood. A Phillip Rivers. We got a Brandon LaFell. And we got the exact same drive team in New York, except it wasn't gold bordered. Got Emmitt Smith, standout numbers, 237 rushing yards. And we got Katie Cannon rookie, Travis Rudolph rookie, and Derek Barnett rookie. That one wasn't very good. But alright. We're about halfway done now. A little more than that actually. Yeah, we're a little bit more than halfway done. I really want to get Pro Bowl relic. We got a Blake Bortles. We got Cameron Wake. Ryan Tannehill, who I do like actually. DeAndre Hopkins in his cool Texan jersey. We got Melvin Gordon. Here we go, first Seahawks player, Jermaine Kearse. It's a good picture. Devontae Booker. Another Cowboy color rush, Dez Bryant. Now all we need is Dak Prescott. Here we got an O.J. Howard draft pick. And then Patrick Mahomes rookie, Malik McDowell rookie, and Adoree Jackson rookie. Oh, I'm getting kind of nervous. I really want to get a relic. It says one per box on average, so. And it includes Pro Bowl relics, so I really want to get one. I got one last time, so a Robert Quinn. Luke Kuechly, that's a nice card. Got Robert Mathis. Byron Jones. We got James Harrison. Joe Hayden. Okay, so we got Marshall Lattimore, rookie gold border. We have no fly zone Cam Chancellor, Bam Bam Cam. I like that. I have a signed helmet of him. It's like a mini helmet. We have a huddle up Panthers. We got a Dalvin Cook rookie, Ryan Switzer rookie, and a Quincy Wilson rookie. Alright, I'm getting kind of nervous. There's three or four packs left, and I've gotten any. I mean, well, that's still a good amount, but at the same time, I've gone through seven of them, and I haven't gotten anything, so. Rashad Jennings. We got Paul Posnowski. Pretty sure that's how you say it. Trevor Siemian. Vaughn Miller. Keenan Allen, Eric Weddle, and we have a gold border Julian Edelman. I hate the Patriots, but I have to admit that's a cool looking card. Signal callers Ryan Tannehill. We got a big man on campus, Christian McCaffrey. We got Corey Davis, nice picture rookie. Darian Conley rookie and Donta Foreman rookie. I'm from Texas, so go Longhorns. Alright. Three more packs. It says per box on average, so that means that technically you don't get one every box. But you might get like two a box, so let's hope that I get let's just hope I get at least one. This one's really heavy, so I hope there's something good in this. Jameson Crowder. Nice. Russell Wilson. This one I think has something in it. It's heavy. It's a ton heavier. We got Spencer Ware. Kerry Hyder. I think this has something. We got an Eric Decker. Delaney Walker. And here is this thing. So a franchise fabric Connor Cook. That's alright. It's just one color. Connor Cook, never heard of him. Alright. It's alright. I mean, at least I got one. We got John Elway, single colors. Jim Brown Reflections with Adrian Peterson. That's a cool card. Jordan Willis, rookie. Gerald Everett, rookie. And Leonard Fournette, rookie. So, well, yeah, I did get a patch. So that's cool. I mean, not the one I wanted. I really wanted the Pro Bowl one, but I don't know. I mean, at least I got one. We got Kenny Stills. We have Chris Hogan, finally, not a Julian Edelman. DeAndre Washington. Derrick Henry and his Titans jersey, I like that. We got Antonio Brown. Andrew Hawkins for the Browns. Here's a nice scorecard, DeMarco Murray. Sack Attack, DeMarcus Ware. Cool picture. Fantasy Stars, Aaron Rodgers, 29 fantasy points. Miles Rhett, rookie. R. Joshua Dobbs, rookie. And an Elijah Hood, rookie. So, last pack. Not really expecting much from this. It seems really light. Hopefully it'll have numbered parallel or something. Oh, I didn't even look to see if my Chris or Connor Cook was numbered. Okay, it's not numbered even. That's one of the worst things you can get, I think. Oh, that's bad. Alright, Jordan Matthews. Tim Hightower. John Brown. Chandler Jones. At first when I saw that Connor Cook Raiders thing, I thought it was a Derek Carr, and I got really excited, but nope. Jaquizz Rodgers. Blau Powell. Oh, this is a nice Sean Watson, big man on campus. I was rooting for Clemson the entire way through, and they ended up winning, so that's cool. We got Drive Team Packers. Got a David Njoku hype. It's Carson McKinley rookie, Marlon Humphrey rookie, and final card is DeMarcus Walker rookie. So overall, I actually did get a good amount of inserts. No numbered anything the entire time. I didn't get any parallels, and I mean I did get a relic, but it was a really bad one. So. It was a pretty bad one, so that wasn't too good, but my first one was, so that's cool, and if I do get another one, hopefully that one will be good, so yeah.